the only bit of information that I can speak to is as it relates to a table which clearly depicts how a public officer is able to calculate the quantum of loss that they would suffer over their remaining life in the public service whenever they give up an increment. And so I believe that may be one of the documents you're looking at. I believe in the examples that we shared with members, you would see that the pay scale is highlighted. And attached to that pay scale, we would also include the increment that level of employee would receive. If that individual gives up his or her increment, what needs to be taken into consideration is the remaining years for which that individual will not be carrying that increment with him or her. And so we simply take that value and we multiply it by his or her remaining years in the service to get the amount of money that will be lost in that specific fiscal year. Thereafter, you would have to do the same thing for each subsequent year while at the same time reducing the remaining years in the service.